foi parte de uma coisa linda.
Daddy always thought that he married beneath him. That's what he said, that's what he said. When he proposed, he informed my mother it was probably her very last chance. And though she was 22, though she was 22, though she was 22, she married him. Life with my dad wasn't ever a picnic. More like a come as you are. When I was 5, I remember my mother dug earrings out of the car. I knew that they weren't hers, but it wasn't something you want to discuss. He wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. But everything was beautiful at the ballet. Men lift lovely girls in white. Yes, everything was beautiful at the ballet. I was happy at the ballet. That's when I started ballet class. Up a steep and very narrow stairway to the voice like a metronome. Up a steep and very narrow stairway. It wasn't paradise. It wasn't paradise. It wasn't paradise. But it was home. Mother always said I'd be very attractive when I grew up, when I grew up. Different, she said, with a special something and a very, very personal flair. And though I was 8 or 9, though I was 8 or 9, though I was 8 or 9, I hated her. Now different is nice, but it sure isn't pretty. Pretty is what it's about. I never met anyone who was different, who couldn't figure that out. So beautiful, I'd never live to see. But it was clear, if not to her, well, then to me, that everyone is beautiful at the ballet. Every prince has got to have his sword. Yes, everyone is beautiful at the ballet. I was pretty at the ballet. Proposed that I was born to help their marriage end. That's what she said. That's what he said. I used to dance around the living room. He wasn't born, not to her. It was an Indian chief, and he'd say, "Izzy, do you wanna dance?" And I'd say, "Daddy, I..."